told you guys we'd come to a trampoline park.
Yeah.
So we'll be doing some tricks today, and it's packed, so we'll try to do some flips at least.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, let's do it.
Yeah.
Well, it looks like a magically ball of stickers. And I guess they have a lot of stickers.
Oh, we're gonna be first next.
No backflips? What?
No backflips?
Oh, that is a really offensive. Dang it. Well, we don't really care. Bounced by that kid. Oh my gosh. Those kids are breaking. See, they just got in trouble by the guy. Oh, that was hard. And it happened to me. That was just sad. He double bounced you, right?
Yeah.
He actually would have got hurt by that.
We would.
Yeah, but.
Unless I missed something.
Yeah, and he like killed himself. We videotaped that. I was in slow mode. You could legit see him. His friend, he's like, go, go, go. He's like,
respect you. Those guys were idiots. They're not even supposed to be here.
Yeah, they don't even have a tag. They're like something. dodgeball, but then they said it was a private party, so never mind. It already ended, but this place is like so rigged, and you're not allowed to do backflips or anything. You're not allowed to do trampoline to trampoline. There's so much rules here.
I know.
And the trampolines are like 2 feet big. Where should we do? See? They're all filled. Found one! I spotted one! Flip into the foam pit with you guys. Dean, I'm doing a flip with the blue viewers. Time to jump in with you guys. Dean, are you ready for this? I'm too, bro. I'm hyped. This is really illegal, but I don't really care. So look at his face. Look at his face and then see if he looks at me when I'm not even doing a backflip. But he thinks I am. club. Let's go, Dean. Go, Pit. Go.
Guys, we just got home, and me and Dean, we just realized we forgot to put our stickers on the ball of magical stickers. We're sad now. But we're going to end this video right now, so please subscribe, share with your friends, drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and have a nice day. Peace out. It ain't my fault. It ain't my fault.